Hello everyone, this video is regarding the AAC, Alternative Academic Calendar, that is launched by HRD Minister Mr. Ramesh Pokhriyal. During this corona time in India, a new initiative has been taken by HRD and NCERT together to overcome the obstacles faced by students of not attending the classes, but even then to be facilitated learning at home with the quality education. And this AAC, Alternative Academic Calendar, this is for different levels of classes, such as primary, upper primary, secondaries, whereas week-wise planning is given for each class with some references and activities based on the chapters given in NCERT textbook. So following is the link which you can use to access AAC for any of the classes 1st to 12th. In addition to this, NCERT guidelines have come in which NCERT will send the guidelines to schools before opening of the schools, and it says that 25 to 30% syllabus will be reduced. It means 3 to 4 chapters in each class they may be reduced to reduce the burden of the syllabus on the school children. And one more step is being suggested that says there would be change in homework note system. It could be in the form of printed worksheets will be given to save the most precious time of the children. So go through the link and see how it can help you if you are a student, a teacher, or a parent. Thank you.